Good evening and welcome to tonight's performance. My name is Paul Abegg, and this is the Dixie State Symphony Orchestra, and we're glad you could join us for a performance of The Planets tonight. To start the program, in commemoration and celebration of the freedoms we enjoy, we would like to invite you to sing the national anthem. Stand and sing with us if you are comfortable doing so. This is your opportunity to be accompanied by an orchestra. So about 12 months ago, something significant happened in our country. I called NASA, and I told them we wanted to perform The Planets. And I asked them if they could arrange a rover landing on Mars to commemorate that. And true to fashion, they're very reliable, and they did it last week. Did anybody see the rover landing last Saturday? So in December, there was a conjuncture of Jupiter and Saturn. Many of you probably noticed the full moon last night, and many of you probably have telescopes and are amateur stargazers. Holst, the great English composer, he was motivated by astrology rather than the astronomy. And he was inspired by the characteristics that come with the astrological planets. And as he is very capable in doing and demonstrates in many of his compositions, he was able to create these characters. His first movement is Mars, the bringer of war, and he's able to portray the harshness and the brashness of all that goes with that. And second in this orchestral suite is Venus, the bringer of peace, and he changes directions completely and so effectively. He's so capable of portraying emotion and color through the orchestra and the instruments of the orchestra, to the point that he has been the model, and this orchestra suite itself has been the model for many film scores. So his favorite of these seven movements was Saturn. As you listen tonight, I want to invite you to find a favorite. and to listen for what motivates that in your mind. And the beautiful thing about the performing arts and the visual arts is we can all hear and perform the same thing, but come away with very different messages. So I hope you enjoy our performance of Mars. We're so glad you could join us, and we will present to you now, please enjoy, Gustav Holst's The Planet.
Thank you. Thank you.